Well, one of the top stories from 2014 was the devastating slide fire that burned over 22,000 acres in Oak Creek Canyon. Back in the summer of 2014, some firefighters on the scene and residents that were near the fire took many pictures. These photos can now be seen this Saturday at the Museum of Northern Arizona as a tribute to Oak Creek Canyon and can be previewed through May 25th.